One key driver for the die casting industry is sustainability. This does not only entail challenges, but opens doors for new opportunities as well.
We empower sustainable mobility. GF is a big group with three divisions, and the casting solution is one division of them, with more than 4,000 people and in 13 sites on a global base.
GF Casting Solutions serves a wide range of industries, from automotive to aerospace and energy products. With a strong focus on innovation, GF is constantly pushing the boundaries of part design, functionality, and industrialization, contributing to a sustainable future of mobility.
Sourcing sustainable components is quite a challenge, because the industry has changed now over the last 24 months extremely with the requirements for sustainable products. To find solutions which are considered to be sustainable, find new technologies, how we can take CO2 out, how we can take waste out and emissions out during the development process throughout the life cycle of the product.
Bühler Die Casting is a solution provider to help our customers in a solution where we say 24/7 production uptime. We want to reduce cycle time by 40% and create 0% of waste. With this, I think we have a focus that our customers can have a sustainable and reliable production.
China is the largest market in the automotive industry, and especially the distribution of e-mobility and the speed of development is very fast. The new players coming up, so therefore it's extremely important for us to be present in the market and have a close link to the developments there. The service factor is crucial for our business because we win business under competitive conditions and we need to assure that the machines are reliable running. Having service available in the different regions with the spare parts availability, that certainly makes the difference. And I think Bühler is very open to support these actions.
With our service setup on a global scale, we have everywhere close to our customers, service engineers and over 100 service stations around the world. And with this service approach, we can actually be very quick and fast at our customers and help them in various situations.
Service does not just mean being there for our customers when something stops working. It also means coming up with new features in a collaborative approach.
The servo drive is a development which we've done where you can save up to 40% of energy, installed as one of the first customers with GF.
I think what we have established and which is very valuable, regular review meetings where we collaborate on innovations and ideas on technical performance. So the whole portfolio on how we can improve the efficiency of production. Because at the end it's a machine, it's an equipment which we need to use reliable with predictability and precision and need the uptime there. And that goes all the way through the process development, through the service cycle of the machine to assure that availability when we need it.
We discuss not only equipment, we discuss the whole cells. We help each other, we have common R&D projects together and have a very good, reliable partnership in that way.
But a long-lasting cooperation like that speaks that there's an honest, trustful relationship. Because if we don't have the problems on the table, we're not prepared to solve them. And I think this forms that relationship that we are, from both sides, in a trustful, reliable relationship to solve these issues together.